You are about to enter the courtroom of Judge Judith Scheindlin. This is Judge Judy.
Over the past two decades, Judge Judy has become a cultural icon. 18-year-old Nicholas Rete, a senior at Barberton High School, has been watching Judge Judy on Fox 8 for as long as he can remember.
She hammers people if they need it. I just like how she's no nonsense, she follows the law, and she really she knows how to get the truth out of people.
How many times has Mr. Carano helped you and your wife out?
Several, and we've helped him.
I guarantee you, on Bird's life, that you never gave him any money.
Each year, Judge Judy sponsors an essay contest for high school seniors. She honors the winner by speaking at their graduation ceremony. And the toughest judge to ever take the bench on TV selected Nicholas Rete and his essay on the history of Barberton and the pride of the Magics as the winner of this year's national contest.
It was awesome. I wasn't expecting it because I thought Barberton was unique enough to stand out to her, but at the same time, it was such a big contest.
I don't want you to discuss it with him, give him an answer, correct him, say nothing.
I thought I was doing it more for fun, just to see if it would happen. And when it did, I was kind of speechless for a while.
Nicholas says the biggest thrill of his young life will come on May 25th, when he introduces Judge Judy at graduation ceremonies at E.J. Thomas Hall in Akron.
You said she wanted the car.
Because it's her dream car.
Who cares? You don't buy a dream car if you don't have the money.
And Nicholas is predicting the judge's commencement address will be blunt and at the same time, inspirational.
Her beginnings and how she went from just, you know, a stay-at-home mom and a prosecutor in New York to becoming one of the top family court judges in New York and eventually getting her own television show that's the most popular daytime show.
Judgment for the plaintiff. We're done. Thank you.
Jack Shea, Fox 8 News in Barberton.